Last Christmas, from Durex, I got, for free, sent to me, a box full of treats, which were lots of condoms, lots of glue, and two vibrators. They obviously saw me on telly and went, he needs help. And honestly, listen to this. There was a note with it, which I would argue is the creepiest thing anyone ever written. Because it honestly said,
Christmas isn't just for kids.
Somewhere at that moment, an elf died. And they went on to say, only 1 in 10 people want a sex toy for Christmas. And that's a lie, isn't it? You open presents in front of your family. Who